TCIS also provides many activities, such as the Japanese woodworking activity. Students use their creative ideas, and the final product comes out very nice. They begin by drawing a picture with pencil on white paper, then transfer the picture on wood with a bone foil. Lastly, they color a picture on the wood with paint before coloring it with the wood with different shapes.